Welcome to your first day as a trainee driver here on ScotRail's Fife Circle Line. Edinburgh Waverley is the second busiest station in Scotland after Glasgow Central. The station serves as the northern terminus of the East Coast Main Line, taking passengers to and from London King's Cross. There is a missing route map over there. Fix that while you're here. Head of Driver and Passenger Experience, Angus Stewart, would like to speak to you. Follow the markers to board the train before departure. Anywhere you like. On the 15th of May 1989, British Rail decided to link the inner and outer loop services together by reopening the eastern end of the old Edinburgh and Northern Railway Dunfermline branch to passenger traffic. With these two lines in operation, this created a loop in the county of Fife, joining at Inverkeithing Station and Glenrothes with Thornton Station. This created the name of the line, the Fife Circle. Located on the route is the Forth Bridge, first opened in 1890. The structure spans 2,467 metres and stands 137 metres tall above its foundations. Trains use the bridge every day, carrying 3 million passengers per year, and it weighs a whopping 53,000 tonnes. Back in June 2022, Scottish Power Lines began work to electrify 65 miles of Fife Circle track between Haymarket and Dalmeny for use by electric multiple units. Further phases are planned to electrify the lines between Kinghorn, Thornton, Ladybank and Lochgelly. This train is a BR Class 170 diesel multiple unit in ScotRail livery. They were first introduced into service in 1999, shortly after the privatisation of British Rail. As a trainee driver on this route, You will drive this train across the Fife Circle. Take on the busy commuter services and stunning scenery in true ScotRail fashion. Take in all that the Fife Circle line has to offer.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.